Okay, so we've removed our external oilers, our push rods, and our intake manifold. Because we're doing a total restoration on this, we'll remove our rocker boxes, our heads, and our cylinders. Now remember, we have a dead rear cylinder which has no compression in it, so we're going to get inside of this motor and find out just exactly why there's no compression. So stick around and we'll check that out.